Good morning, I think, everybody. I really just wanted to show you my coding partner for this morning, his Tidbit, and that they all kind of take turns trying to hang out with me here on my desk. All the kittens do. But I don't think you've seen Tidbit here before, have you? Maybe you have. I'm not sure. I haven't had enough coffee quite yet, but usually, you know, it's nice to sit here and relax a little bit in the morning and get a little bit of coding started, and then the next thing I know, it's 2 in the afternoon. So that's the way it works. Let's see. Since this is going to be the first close-up on tomorrow's little micro-archive, let's see. News. First off, I think, I don't know if I mentioned this specifically, but there has been a URI going through, and so kittens have been sneezy, and faculty have been sneezy. And that's, I think you knew about it because that's the reason why some of the spays have been delayed. You know, that's why Smidgen's was delayed. So Smidgen is finally going to get her spay tomorrow, even though people, kittens are still a little sneezy here and there. She checked out fine for her spay for tomorrow. And then the younger kids all got their vaccines and they're doing great. They're happy, jumping around, having a lot of fun. And then for the younger kids, we had them in to hang out in the spa last night in the master bedroom for a couple of hours, the longest they've been there, and they are doing great with that. They get around fine. They know how to use the litter box in there, and so they're cleared for, you know, more often, more frequent spa visits, I think, which is going to do them good, do us good. Very excited about that. And just one last thing while I'm thinking of it is a lot of people have asked whether the younger kittens and the older kittens can play together since they are about the same amount active, you know, levels. And I think they probably could, except, like I said, for that sneeze that's been going around. I feel like everybody's already been plenty exposed, so it really doesn't make a difference. But in my head, you know, that's the reason we haven't brought them together. That's it. It's just because I keep thinking about that. So maybe I'll just get over it at some point soon and decide to go ahead and let them play or not. I don't know. I think that's everything for news. There's at least one of the micro archives missing from the days when we were having internet issues because we switched resolutions that day, and it turns out that that messes up the upload process because I didn't plan for that to ever happen. It just didn't occur to me. So there's one day that's missing right now, and maybe if I remember, I'll get around to fixing it so that day can be restored because I still have the data, but don't look for it anytime soon. And then the mailbag, if it's not up already, it should be soon. We've already tried to upload it a couple times and had some issues, but hopefully we can get that to work. So that's that. I don't think there's anything else news-wise, but somebody's talking in here. I think it's their mom. Where is she? She's down here somewhere. Crouton? Crouton has been so playful. Oh, here she is. Who knew that she was going to turn out to be as much of a kitten as her kittens are?
Hi, Crouton.
Hi, sweetheart. You can see she's all riled up. I don't know what she was doing in here, but you can tell from the way she's looking so attentive with her ears bored and her tail going a little bit. She was running around playing. And she was making those little talky noises that mom cats make, too, when they want to play the little noises, you know? You know the ones. I can't do it very well, but... Okay, well, she's probably calling her kids to come play. All right, I'm going to get back to what I was doing and get some more coffee in me, and we'll catch you guys again on another one of these in a while. What are you looking at in there? There's nobody in there right now. I'm just looking. Okay. Let's see if we can get a game of this. Oh, no, I'm not just looking. There is somebody in there. These guys haven't figured out how to climb down yet. So this morning I keep hearing them climb up here and then jumping all the way down in one big leap. And it's cool that they can do that, but every time they land, they make this big, like, smack. It's like a belly flop landing. I think he's about to do it. There you go. That's a pretty good landing, actually, but this morning they were doing it, and I could hear them hit the floor every time from the other room.
Buddies, hi, they want to play with me or with these kittens so much. I mean, they really want to. And, well, like I was explaining, I don't feel entirely comfortable doing that right this minute. In fact, Nugget here, or somebody, is probably going to sneeze and show me that I'm right. They sneeze all day long, and now they're not going to do it because it would be too good. What? What'd you say, Astro? I'm sorry, Astro, what? Do you want something, Astro? Use your words, buddy. Yeah, I know. Well, you'll spend lots of time with me. Oh, buddy. Oh, okay. You're too cute. They're just so sweet. All the kittens that we have right now, actually, the older kittens, too, are some of the snuggliest, sweetest kittens that we've ever had. It's the first time I've wanted to, like, foster fail the entire class. Well, maybe not the first time, but I definitely wanted to foster fail the entire class, which is, you know, that's the joking way that people that foster kittens refer to it when they adopt a kitten that they have fostered. It's not really a failure, but anyway. Anyway, the older kittens are so snuggly, and then these younger kittens are, as you can see, just super focused on people and affectionate. Yes, I know, especially Astro. Caliper is the one that's the most sort of scared and shy, and Caliper just screams whenever you pick him up. There's one in every group. Oh, I think my camera's overheating. All right, time to call it anyway.
Yes, that's a big burp. The camera's picking that up now to put the sound on.
Oh, ow, bitey, bitey, too bitey. Bite the blanket. Really, I mean, 5 minutes, 10 minutes.
Okay, for the sake of the close-up, I was talking during the last segment, but I had the cameras, microphones all mixed up. I think you'll be able to hear this one. I didn't say anything important, though. I just explained the food that Spyglass was eating was half baby food and half fancy feast. Yeah, that was it. That was really all. Everything else I think you can get just by looking. This is Caliper, by the way. This is Spyglass. Hi, buddy. He's hitting my arm. What are you asking for? Ocean. Oh, an Astro and his little fuzzy toy. It's a good toy, isn't it, buddy? He used to be bigger than you were. Thank you.
Good morning, I think, everybody. I really just wanted to show you my coding partner for this morning, is Tidbit, and they all kind of take turns trying to hang out with me here on my desk. All the kittens do. But I don't think you've seen Tidbit here before, have you? Maybe you have. I'm not sure. I haven't had enough coffee quite yet, but usually, you know, it's nice to sit here and relax a little bit in the morning and get a little bit of coding started, and then the next thing I know, it's 2 p.m. So that's the way it works. Let's see. Since this is going to be the first close-up on tomorrow's little micro-archive, let's see. News, first off, I think, I don't know if I've mentioned this specifically, but there has been a URI going through, and so kittens have been sneezy, and faculty have been sneezy, and that's, I think you knew about it, because that's the reason why some of the spays have been delayed, you know, that's why Smidgen's was delayed. So Smidgen is finally going to get her spay tomorrow, even though people, kittens are still a little sneezy here and there. She checked out fine for her spay for tomorrow, and then the younger kids all got their vaccines, and they're doing great. They're happy, jumping around, having a lot of fun. And then for the younger kids, we had them in to hang out in the spa last night in the master bedroom for a couple of hours, the longest they've been there, and they are doing great with that. They get around fine. They know how to use the litter box in there. And so they're cleared for, you know, more often, more frequent spa visits, I think, which is going to do them good, do us good. Very excited about that. And just one last thing while I'm thinking of it is a lot of people have asked whether the younger kittens and the older kittens can play together since they are about the same amount active, you know, levels. And I think they probably could, except, like I said, for that sneeze that's been going around. I feel like everybody's already been plenty exposed, so it really doesn't make a difference. But in my head, you know, that's the reason we haven't brought them together. That's it. It's just because I keep thinking about that. So maybe I'll just get over it at some point soon and decide to go ahead and let them play, or not. I don't know. I think that's everything for news. There's at least one of the micro archives missing from the days when we were having internet issues because we switched resolutions that day, and it turns out that messes up the upload process because I didn't plan for that to ever happen. It just didn't occur to me. So there's one day that's missing right now, and maybe if I remember, I'll get around to fixing it so that day can be restored because I still have the data, but don't look for it anytime soon. And then the mailbag, if it's not up already, it should be soon. We've already tried to upload it a couple times and had some issues, but hopefully we can get that to work. So that's that. I don't think there's anything else news-wise, but somebody's talking in here. I think it's their mom. Where is she? She's down here somewhere. Crouton? Crouton has been so playful. Oh, here she is. Who knew that she was going to turn out to be as much of a kitten as her kittens are?
Hi, Crouton.
You can see she's all riled up. I don't know what she was doing in here, but you can tell from the way she's looking so attentive with her ears forward and her tail going a little bit. She was running around playing, and she was making those little talky noises that mom cats make, too, when they want to play the little noises, you know? You know the ones. I can't do it very well, but... Okay, well, she's probably calling her kids to come play. All right, I'm going to get back to what I was doing and get some more coffee in me, and we'll catch you guys again on another one of these in a while. What are you looking at in there? There's nobody in there right now. I'm just looking. Okay. Let's see if we can get a game of this. Oh, no, I'm not just looking. There is somebody in there. These guys haven't figured out how to climb down yet. So this morning I keep hearing them climb up here and then jumping all the way down in one big leap. And it's cool that they can do that, but every time they land, they make this big, like, smack. It's like a belly flop landing. I think he's about to do it. There you go. That's a pretty good landing, actually, but this morning they were doing it, and I could hear them hit the floor every time from the other room.
Buddies, hi, they want to play with me or with these kittens so much. I mean, they really want to. And, well, like I was explaining, I don't feel entirely comfortable doing that right this minute. In fact, Nugget here, or somebody, is probably going to sneeze and show me that I'm right. They sneeze all day long, and now they're not going to do it because it would be too good. What? What'd you say, Astro? I'm sorry, Astro, what? Do you want something, Astro? Use your words, buddy. Yeah, I know. Well, you'll spend lots of time with me. Oh, buddy. Oh, okay. You're too cute. They're just so sweet. All the kittens that we have right now, actually, the older kittens, too, are some of the snuggliest, sweetest kittens that we've ever had. It's the first time I've wanted to, like, foster fail the entire class. Well, maybe not the first time, but I definitely wanted to foster fail the entire class, which is, you know, that's the joking way that people that foster kittens refer to it when they adopt a kitten that they have fostered. It's not really a failure, but anyway. Anyway, the older kittens are so snuggly, and then these younger kittens are, as you can see, just super focused on people and affectionate. Yes, I know, especially Astro. Caliper is the one that's the most sort of scared and shy, and Caliper just screams whenever you pick him up. There's one in every group. Oh, I think my camera's overheating. All right, time to call it anyway.
Yes, that's a big burr. The camera's picking that up now to put the sound on.
Oh, no. Bitey. Bitey. Too bitey. Bite the blanket.
I really like spending 5 minutes in bed. Okay, for the sake of the close-up, I was talking during the last segment, but I had the camera's microphones all mixed up. I think you'll be able to hear this one. I didn't say anything important, though. I just explained the food that Spyglass was eating was half baby food and half fancy feast. Yeah, that was it. That was really all. Everything else I think you can get just by looking. This is Caliper, by the way. This is Spyglass. Hi, buddy. He's hitting my arm. What are you asking for? Ocean. Oh, an Astro and his little fuzzy toy. It's a good toy, isn't it, buddy? He used to be bigger than you were.